and hook the heel. Okay, so now I'm gonna basically do the same thing, back stand. I'm just gonna drop, boom, and I'm catching his heel. Okay, now this is the body position I need everybody to get in. If I'm shooting right-handed, I want my right knee forward, and I need my chest down on top of my right thigh, and my right forearm is gonna sit on the edge of the mat so that my finger, my right pinky finger, and my forearm and my elbow are all touching the mat and they're right along the side of his foot. My left hand has to be right here. This is my post, okay? Now, the spot that I'm shooting for with my head is right on the inside of his knee or right on the inside of his shin. Here's the common mistake, is people shoot over their knee and they end up like this with their butt up in the air and their shoulder clearing on the leg. This is bad because there's a gajillion counters that he has from here. Maybe not a gajillion, but maybe like half a gajillion, okay?
That was a little joke.
There's probably five or six that are really good and work really well. Okay?
That's for us to coach the humor right here. Sorry. I'll try to lighten it up a little bit.
Okay. So, I'm looking for timing. Which name again?
Seth.
I'm going to make Seth step on that foot. See that?
That's pretty sneaky, huh? You like that, don't you? That's more wrestling coaching humor right there.
Okay? Alright, so I need him to step on that foot. I can do it as simple as this. Give him a little club. Boom, there's my shot. Okay? I drop in and I get to this position. My knees under my chest. I'm down as low as I can get. My forearms on the ground and I have his heel hooked and my head's on the inside of his knee. And I got my post hand. Now this leg, I don't necessarily need to be anywhere super special, but I probably don't want it way back here. So I need it to kind of come up underneath me a little bit, okay? So, I want everybody to get in your stance. We're gonna make you feel like Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee, real light on your feet. We're moving around, and then when I say drop, I'm gonna go boom! And I'm gonna tell you drop. And we're gonna land in this position. Left hand, left, right hand, right knee, or left hand, left knee, right hand post. Everybody got it? Let's just get in that position right now.